Hi guys, namaste. Welcome back to Ankinesh Creations. Today's video is a dot mandal without dotting tools part 2. You guys have enjoyed part 1 so much and wanted more ideas of making dot mandal without dotting tools. So here I am with a part 2 video. So I'm taking a board canvas of 5x7 inches size and a black acrylic paint to give my canvas a black base. Now I'll let my black base dry completely, and till then we will collect all the tools we'll be using for this dot mandal. So first item I've chosen is a blunt pencil. A ballpoint pen jiski tip thodi si rounded ho. Uske baad I've chosen a paint brush, backside of a paint brush. Then I'm taking a wooden dowel like this to make big dots, and a board pin, like board pins, which you can insert on the backside of the pencil using some weight or hathodi kind of a thing to insert it nicely like this. And then I'll be using some kind of a flat base wala screw or a nail jiska top part hum use karenge for making dots. So these are all the tools we'll be using today. You can screenshot this picture for reference. For paints, I'll be using some of the colors from these three boxes of Fevicryl and these two shades of Americana acrylic paints. Now let's start painting. So for my first dot, I'm using a wooden dowel to make a big yellow dot, and then I'm using a ballpoint pen to make some small dots around the yellow dot. So there is no any specific rules to make dot mandal. You just have to start with a dot and go along with many dots, and you will be mesmerized with the final result always. So yeah, choose whatever tools you want to use and colors. The only thing I would recommend to keep in mind is to use something deep to pour your color in, so that you can dip your mandal tools nicely and have a proper circle. So if you have never tried this art form, I highly recommend you to try it out. All the items I'm using in this video and also in the part 1 of no tools dot mandal video are already available at your home. So please try it out, and then if you find it interesting, you can definitely purchase professional dot mandal tools, which are not really very expensive. You can find all the links in the description box below. And if you recreate this art, then you can tag me on Instagram or Facebook with your pictures, or you can email me. I would really love to see them and share them in my video. And now enjoy my dot mandal with no dotting tools. Now when the first layer of dots has dried, I'm adding on top of that more dots to make it more interesting and give it a more of a colorful effect. With this last few dots, I'll be done with this dot mandal. And if you like this video, please hit that like button and comment down below your thoughts on it. And subscribe if you haven't already. Share this video with your friends and family. That will help me to grow my channel. And I'll see you soon. Bye. Love being creative.